Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to fix Hilook DVR live view issue in web browser due to an encryption key error. Let's get started. Currently, we are unable to see the live view and encountering an encryption key error. The cause of this issue is an incorrect verification code or encryption key. To obtain the correct verification code, follow these steps. Go to the Configuration menu. Enter the Network menu and navigate to Advanced Settings. Access the Platform Access section. Here, you'll find the verification code. Copy it. Next, go to the Local menu and locate the Encryption Key section. Replace the existing key with the copied verification code. Then click Save button to save the changes. You can now click on Live View. Congratulations, now you can see the live view of your camera. That's it. How to fix Hilook DVR live view issue in web browser. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.